Thank you, Goatsy, for the mix. Yo, yo. This is from my father, Darrel Hill, and my mother, Michelle Basile. I love you both very, very much. My father was an old soul, stolen generation. He told me don't ever let procrastination for your life, cause time is gold. Contemplate your fate and break the mold. Don't tip the scales under weight of sour grapes. Don't stray from the light, or you will pay the toll. Pave your way to a brighter day, take off the blindfold. And plenty look behind, trying to find the start. Hindsight is 20/20, don't forget to leave your mark. And live today like it's your last. Refrain from breaking hearts, and if your ego takes a high road, throw it off the overpass. Possessions you could grasp, but you could never hold. Receive only what you need. Leave the greed for the assholes. You may fall to your knees, but you can't ever fold. Forever fair the weather, you'll never be cold. And if you find your mind's eyes shut, its lids are probably tied tight to the pride derived from deep inside. We'll try to swallow that shit with a slice of humble pie, and pry your heart right open. You will start to find that those hollow jealous desires have been enveloping your entire life. You see, the need to be great must seem great, but it only leads to great hate. Most of those who oppose you were really just afraid, blaming their mistakes on fate. They just sit in shame and wait. But you know something, mate, there's more to laugh and just save and face, mate. Hey, hey, hey. More to laugh and just save and face, mate. My mother is a soft heart soul, she's been dropped and scarred, but her heart has never paid the toll. Since a babe she told me, if they punch just roll, they will all stand against you at some point. Don't fold, stand in fair the weather regardless of how cold it gets. Show everyone respect and never live within regret. And if your patience is tried, just take it as a test, cause your head makes us minor but your heart knows best. And it's a lonely stark road we walk, it's best to skip the jest, skip the friends on whom you can't depend on and take the same quest. Don't give in to shame, and if you forget the name's guess, and if it takes a snake to tell you step back, well don't stress. Always remember, no matter how hard it gets, you are blessed with this power to empower yourself at best. And at the worst, shake your nerves till they swerve from the mess. No matter how crappy the struggle, don't digress. And if you're not happy, man, well, you're the only one oppressed. And don't talk shit about your friends, man, when you're under arrest. And if the cops don't know shit, man, it's hard for them to contest. And if you can't win an argument, man, don't quit, just don't digress. There's more to life than just saving face. Hey, more to life, 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 more to life than just saving face, mate. Hey, hey. Just remember, you can be a staunch cunt, you can be a weak cunt. Everyone ends up in the dirt, cunt. Just remember that. Everyone ends up in the dirt, cunt. Love you, pops. Love you, mum. Yeah.